Boa noite. Meu nome é Carl. Bem-vindos à Aeronautica. Good evening, everyone. I'm Carl, back with another Aeronautica video. We're here at Cantaloa International Airport. And what you're seeing here is the Embraer Praetor 600. Medium-sized business jet. So we're actually in the way of the taxiway and the apron. But let's get this over with and see why we're here. All right, here it is. Let's hold the V key to open the job listings. And let us take a charter flight to Santa Mortiça. Shall we? I know what you're thinking, it's only 27.5 kilometers away, but bear with me and you'll see what happens after we're there. Let's start the engines. And as in one of my previous videos, you can't toggle the cabin lights and headlights. So let's taxi to runway 23 left. Yes, that's 23 left. Contact tower, November 4 or 5, Sierra November. Line up and wait, runway 23 left, November 4 or 5 Sierra November. Align with the runway so we can't get off course while we take off. Alright, so the orange arrow, that's where Santa Mortiça which in Portuguese it literally means the lifeless saint or saint lifeless. So we'll be landing at runway 08. Right, enjoy the cinematic takeoff. Clear for takeoff. Runway 23 left. November 405 Sierra November. Departure November 405 Sierra November. Right, let us now land at Santa Mortiça. Sierra Charlie, Sierra Mike Tower, Santa Mortiça Tower. Entering final, requesting clearance to land runway 08. Reducing speed. We are now 15 kilometers away from Santa Mortiça. Beautiful sunrise. Clear to land, runway 08. November 4 or 5 Sierra November. Let's lower the landing gears. Enjoy the landing phase. Alright, the slipping is getting worse than I thought here. Anyone needs a Dvistidwas at Piat parts? Anyone need a Dvistidwas at Piat? It should be anyone need a part. There's something wrong with the grammar there. But yes, I think this player is selling parts for the Dream, the Bria. Okay, so since we're a business jet, we can We can stop here, near the fuel depot, beside this MD-90. Right. 1,000 Wingz Points. All right. Bon dia. Good morning. So, as I said, we will not end our flight here because there's a new mechanic called chain jobs. What it means is that, let's hold the V key again. All right. So we have a chance to go back to Cantaloa for 2,300 Wingz Points, or we can choose any of these charter and or corporate flights. When you roll over some of them, well, not all, because we have been to Cantaloa and round trip, it doesn't give you any bonuses. Well, according to the update notes, it is an incentive for taking short range flights. So there's already a new cycle. That means they should be changed. Let's close and reopen the job listings. Hold the V key. All right, so we have another destination within Ala Vega, Ondeloz, whatever you want to pronounce it, 41 kilometers away. So when you roll over to any charter, corporate, cargo. So any transport jobs, which, any transport jobs that you take, which is charter, corporate, or cargo, after landing on your destination and earning the reward, the next one will be increased by 1.21 times from the current number of chain jobs if you have not ended your flight. So for the purpose of this video, we will continue our way to Ondeloz Regional. And let us begin. So I don't think the fans of this game have created a chart for Santa Mortiça, so we will have the least amount of communication with the tower. So, right, and we should also check the database for this business jet. So here it is, the Embraer Praetor 600. It has 466 knots maximum speed, stall speed of 101 knots, a service ceiling of about 13,700 meters, a range of a whopping 331 kilometers, and a passenger capacity of 11. Right, let's restart the engines. All right. We should be taxiing from runway 26. Taxi to runway 26, November 405 Sierra November. The usual slipping, also known as the floating point issue. So where is Ondeloz? Here it is. The Sierra Papa Oscar Delta. And the runway numbers is the same as Cantaloa. 5 and 23. Contact tower, November 405 Sierra November. Line up and wait, runway 26, November 405 Sierra November. Right, so we'll stop at this point. It's taking a toll on this plane. Alright, let's stop right there. Alright, this is the best we can align with. Yep. Long-standing issue. Reverse. Alright, this is better. Better than nothing. Stop right there. Alright. Yeah, alright, enough. This is just... we can't do anything about this, but... at least we'll have to align... anyways. All right, there we go. Now a good view for the takeoff. Clear for takeoff runway 26, November 45 CL on November. Contact departure, November 45 here in November. We'll be staying below 25,000 meters as possible. We're going around this new continent anyways. Let's reduce the half speed. Sierra Papa, Oscar Delta Tower, Ondeloz Tower, entering final. Requesting clearance to land, runway 05. The runway 5. Reducing speed. We'll turn in a V clockwise. Does this airport even have a control tower? We should clear this mountainous area here before we touch down. Clear to land runway 05, November 405 Sierra November. For some reason we're increasing speed. Let's burst thrust. Let's deploy the landing gears. Aligned. No, we're not aligned. Now we're lying. Let's cross. No, don't. Oh, come on. All right, just a game, all right. Just a game, right. Yes. This happens. Could have noticed that this long runway could have been enough. And no, we can't have a passenger view. Now taxi to this small apron here. We'll just turn right towards the fuel depot. Shut down. Fuel. All right, so the previous bonus was the multiplier of 1.21 times. Now let's see what's the new one. So it now increases from 1.21 times to 1.3 times, but none of them are within this continent. So charter flight to Cantaloa is 6,150 Wingz Points, while a normal transport is 8,500 due to this event. So there's a double reward boost due to event and the chain job streak, which we are currently at 2. So yes, I think it's, we still have a chain job streak of either 1 or 2. But we've done 2 jobs from Santa Mortiça, now here at Ondeloz. So that makes two. And you know how this goes. Let's see if it already applies to Cantaloa. Yes, it does, so there, so Santa Mortiça, there's no rollover tax. I mean, tooltip tax, rollover tooltip. But back to Cantaloa, there is. Right, so it'll be increased to 1.3 on the next change job. And then it will increase incrementally increase with every transport job you would apply and succeed until you actually end your flight. So that's just the basic concept there. And hope it clears your mind regarding how chain jobs work. So other than that, this was a charter job from Cantaloa to Santa Mortiça, a corporate flight from Santa Mortiça to Ondeloz on the Embraer Praetor 600. And for those who have missed it, here are the statistics for this medium-sized business jet. Or should I say it's a smaller size, but with good range. Or let's just say in Portuguese, 600. And I will see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Obrigado e falou.